there's not a moment to spare. It's quite a drop from the top, so how are you feeling down there? Where did you think you could go? Cause everyone already knows it's 20 to 1. Yeah, so you better run. You got the world on its knees. You're taking all that you please. You want more. Yeah. But you get nothing from me. You like the burden we bear. You love the hate that we share. You want more. Yeah. But you get nothing from me. But it's me.
Great to have you with us, folks. The crowd has waited long enough and wants to kick this thing off, and so do we. Don't that channel, because we've got some epic WWE action on tap. Now don't go anywhere. We have a classic coming up.
We have a team led by one of the best talents on the roster today.
Against the Revival. I cannot wait. Unlike anything I've ever felt. Everyone's ready, and just like that, this tag team match is underway.
Doesn't get any better than this. We're about to witness tag team action at its finest, fellas.
And this crowd here in Richmond has been so great, and you can bet this match will bring them to their feet. And there's a dangerous knee. It's a tag team match, so the parts are sometimes greater than the whole. What can we expect here?
This duo will continue to rise here in WWE. It's that simple.
Check out Das Wilder's offense.
He's lining him up. He'd be smart to stay put there. How's that for ferocious? It's like someone hit the repeat button for this move.
Oh, and there's a knee to the face.
Dash Wilder on some offense now.
Headed into this match, he and his partner look extremely confident.
This thing appears to be slipping away from him in a hurry, guys, and you can bet he envisioned things going much differently for him heading into this match.
Look out! That's one way to show your opponent you mean business.
Legs swept away with an effective STF.
Needs to make it to the corner.
And he tags his partner in.
Momentum has certainly shifted here, Michael.
And a brutal face buster. Connects with the leg.
He delivers a crushing neck breaker.
I don't think he should get up. Check out Bobby Roode's offense.
He's not getting up.
You can't like his chances right now.
Oh, and he reverses it. Oh, man, what a hit.
Knocked right off the apron.
And up the tag is Dash Wilder.
His drop kick connects. Look out, there he goes.
Knocked right off his feet.
What should Dash Wilder's mindset be at this point?
This tag team match is dangerously close to getting out of control for him.
The abuse his body has gone through in this match is a little disturbing. I don't know why he hasn't made the tag yet. It's almost like he enjoys the pain.
What a nasty knee.
He is a one-man gang in there.
Missed by a large margin on that one.
Wow,
he's better than that.
He's in a tough spot here, Corey.
And if he doesn't get up, it's going to get a lot tougher.
Oh, man, what a hit.
Knocked right off the apron.
Four. Back between the ropes.
He's simply reminding him that he's here.
Be over now.
Can he end it here?
Let me tell you, the human body was not meant to be slammed like that.
He's in trouble.
Looking for
the super kick. This one is in the books.
Looks like the end of the line for Wilder. Things just went from bad to worse for Dash Wilder.
This should do it right there.
This might be the end of the road for him, Byron.
Well, if he can't get back to his feet, you're absolutely right.
Oh, the counter.
Nope.
Reverses it.
Putting it all on the line.
Look out!
Doing damage with the knee now.
Oh, and a terrific reversal by Dash Wilder.
Made him pay there.
He may be in the best physical condition I've ever seen him in.
Getting his attention with a vicious strike.
Oh, and a terrific reversal by Dash Wilder.
Dash Wilder showing us how to get it done.
He's not looking good here, Byron.
No, he's got to get up, and he's got to get up now.
He's making a statement here with this attack.
He can end it here.
And he goes down hard.
Yeah, and I think he might have slipped a little, too.
Perfectly timed slam.
He might just win this thing right here.
He doesn't appear to be in a hurry to get up here.
I just don't think he has it in him anymore.
A quick reversal by Scott Dawson.
Gets the tag.
I think we're at the point in this match where the finisher could be used at any moment here.
Doesn't show any signs of getting up here, guys.
No, he's taking one heck of a beating, Michael.
Using every ounce of his body on that splash.
Got a little something brewing here.
Things are looking unfavorable for Scott Dawson.
There it is. The tag has been made.
Oh, he needed that in the worst way, Michael. Oh, boy, he is roaring.
Taking off his feet here.
And it's moves like that that make him so dangerous.
That's Wilder has him up.
Wilder looking in control here. Someone's going to be black and blue tomorrow.
Codebreaker by Dash Wilder.
Now it's time to capitalize.
Take it down with...
Hoping to end it here.
Not where he wants to be right now.
Yeah, you're not going to win many matches when you're down.
Dropped, and that was a hard shot, Corey.
Yeah, you might want to think about throwing in the towel at this point.
What is keeping this competitor going?
He needs to change something fast, guys.
Oh, man, what a hit.
Knocked right off the apron.
I don't think there are two teams I'd rather see square off against each other right now. This is amazing.
Legs taken out by the Russian leg sweep.
One!
And he doesn't stay down for long.
Just not enough damage done yet, Cole.
What a brutal beating we've seen dished out so far here tonight.
Whoa, down he goes.
That was impressive, Cole.
I can't believe this one's still going on, especially after the beating that's been delivered tonight.
An impressive backbreaker there.
He's teetering on the edge here.
Oh, he's able to reverse it.
There may be no coming back from this incredible beatdown.
What a hellaciously physical match these gladiators have put themselves through.
The intensity of this has been incredible.
Oh, and a terrific reversal by Dash Wilder.
Big move coming.
Taken down with a beautiful suplex. See what kind of response we'll get.
And Byron, he's still down after that one.
Yeah, that did some big time damage, Michael.
He's calling for it.
Bobby Roode with a kick. Here it comes. The glorious DDT.
Just when you thought he had nothing left.
They did it. They won the match.
Shoulders are down for three, and this one's in the books.
These two work so well together, Michael. I'd be surprised if they went their separate ways anytime soon.
I think I can safely speak for all of us when I say that was an amazing contest.
Tell you a story about the house went blue. I come home one Friday, had to tell the landlady I done lost my job. She said, that don't confront me, long as I get my money next Friday. Now next Friday I come, I didn't get the rent, and out the door I went. So I goes to the landlady,